I'll just do it in the bed now.
I would like to thank my parents, my coaches, and my teammates, and my teachers for winning the NFL MVP. Parents, thank you for sculpting me to who I am today. You guys have always supported me throughout everything, always taken me to games when I was younger, and always come to every game. It's always meant a lot, and it always inspired me to be better, to prove it to you guys. And my coaches, thank you for teaching me everything I know. You guys know a lot. You guys teach me all the time, and it was very important for me to have you guys along the way. Teachers, thank you for keeping me learning and working hard in school, keeping my grades up. And I'd also like to thank my brothers, because I'm the youngest, and they always pushed me around, sometimes not as motivation, but as to be mean. But you guys have always been there for me. You guys always kind of made me work hard and have a chip on my shoulder to try to be as good as you guys, being the youngest. And I'd just like to thank everybody for bringing me to where I am. Thank you.
Yeah!
Probably.